Well, there's blood and empty dreams somewhere along these broken streets. 8 years of tears from promises that they could never keep. So many hours of them telling you what you should or shouldn't be. To go with endless nights of thinking that it's all because of me. Well, do you remember how your neighborhood looked before the fences went up? And did your neighbors know how your family was that night when the doors were shut? You couldn't get past your own front gate. Trust is such a fragile thing to watch rip apart.